Welcome, welcome, welcome. We are here with another episode of Shondo on the Go, and we're live at Citrix Summit 2019. And I am here with my really good friend. No, that's an exaggeration. I can't stand this guy. No, I'm kidding. With my really good friend, Bryan Hilton from Cisco. Bryan!
Nice to see you again, Sean.
Thanks for being back, buddy. I appreciate it. Yeah. Now, the last time we talked about hyper-converged infrastructures, and we talked about appliances.
Absolutely.
And there's been some amazing developments in this space since that time. So what's Cisco doing at Summit with Hyperflex for Citrix Cloud?
So we've just announced our partnership with Citrix in the HCI Workspace Appliance program. So now we can deliver the VDAs on-prem with Hyperflex connecting into the Citrix Cloud through our HX Connect software.
And HCI stands for?
Hyperconverged Infrastructure.
Hyperconverged Infrastructure. Absolutely. So now what is HCI? What's hyperconverged for our viewers who may not know that?
So Cisco takes the stance of including the network, the compute, and the storage all wrapped up within a single software model as well, managed from a single stack as well.
Okay, so the legacy guys out there like me who used to go out and source this from different vendors at every layer of your VDI stack, one-stop shop, is
Absolutely.
That right?
Yep. And also offering the flexibility of compute-only nodes within that stack. So giving customers a lot of platform choice when they start to look at virtual desktop and virtual app solutions.
Now, Bryan, if I want to roll up my sleeves and I want to get into the guts of this appliance, of this hyper-converged infrastructure, what's under the covers?
Yeah, so the top of the stack, we have our fabric interconnects, and that's basically the management plane for the entire cluster. And then within the fabric interconnect pair, we cable up our UCS and Hyperflex nodes into the fabric interconnects, basically allowing for that flexibility from a storage and compute perspective.
Okay.
So get investment protection from what they have today, and they also have a lot of flexibility moving forward.
Flexibility, security,
absolutely,
speed, all there under the covers.
All wrapped up in a beautiful package.
All right, now walking over here, I heard buzz about a demo cloud. If I'm a Citrix customer, why is it important for me to get a partner of Citrix and Cisco who can demo this in dCloud?
So we saw a lot of customers moving into Windows 10 and Server 2016 environments start to question whether they need a GPU for their investments. And today we're showing the M10 is great for a knowledge worker and also RDSH type scenario. But with this, we're actually able to showcase this for a customer or a partner live so they can actually test it without having to do an extensive proof of concept.
Okay, now Bryan, before you tell us where to get more information on this solution, and again, a word from our sponsor, that's Cisco Hyperflex for Citrix Cloud. One random question.
All right.
If you were to identify yourself as a network topology, what would it be? Ethernet, ARCNET, Token Ring, Wi-Fi, Mesh?
We'll go Mesh.
Mesh network. You like to be connected to everybody.
Everything, yeah.
All right, me, I'm ARCNET.
Okay.
Old, reliable, sturdy, you name it.
All right.
All right, Bryan, last thing before we cut off, the director is telling us to wrap it up. Where are customers gonna go to get more information again on Cisco Hyperflex for Citrix Cloud?
We like to make it easy, so go to cisco.com/go/Hyperflex.
All right, that does it for me. I'm Sean Donahue. This is Shondo on the Go. We're at the Cisco booth at Citrix Summit 2019. We'll catch you guys on the next one. Bye.